And we're live. Holy moly. Oh my god. I'm finally getting better. And I pretty much slept all day. I woke up like an hour ago. Alright. Anyway. Welcome back. This is We from the Weast, and we are doing a stream of Breath of the Wild, of course. And we left off at meeting Papaya, and we're gonna be meeting Impa. That's gonna be pretty interesting. God, my voice sucks. But this has to be done. We gotta stream, folks.
So, you're finally awake. It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
No, certainly. That's how I have to explain to her.
Ah.
Courageous one. I don't know you, man.
Oh. Oh.
Yes, I'm ready. I'm ready.
Oh.
Yes. Not remember to your name. Yet you are as intent as ever to chain to charge forward for justice.
Yeah.
All right, let's see.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago.
Oh, you can see the sacred beast on the... Are they called sacred beast? You can see
on the corners. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The divine beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe.
Awesome.
And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
All right, that was it.
Oh.
Please.
Oh.
Yeah, whoops, I should have said, I know. That's cool.
Oh.
All right. Lock and windows. I wish it at least gave me something to take, you know?
Yeah.
She has the thing right behind her. Let me see if I can get it over. Oh wait, what if it was... No, it wasn't that. What the... Oh, it was this one. That's cool. Alright, there's a string nearby. Do we have an apple? Oh, there's a shrine up there. Let's run up that way. I should have done the heart instead of the stamina. Not that the stamina is bad, but I wish I could take more than one hit without dying. There are the apples. Let's do this, and I think we'll go up there later. Alright. Get fucking wrecked. Thank you. was this like a fight? Teaching. Oh, that's another one. What's this? Oh, that was cool. We'll take the blade. Just because I know we're gonna need it. Better than a spear. That does some 2 damage. And a shield. Nice. Lowest one is 1. I need a stopper. Let's... drop and drop. 15, 14. We'll stick with 14. Just because we don't know how heavy this is going to be. Got the stamina. Side hop. Will it show me? Oh, cool. Oh, that's cool. That's it? That's pretty cool. Wow, the sword is almost done. That's it. Sword. Do I get a reward? Reward to me. Sorry for my voice. This sucks, honestly. I want to hold up my everyday stream. I'll do my best to keep it nice and long. Ugh. Ugh, your headphones are just makes you itchy. Gotta clean them, you know, periodically, otherwise it's kind of disgusting. But I think it's just my hair. It's making it itchy. Beautiful. I think we have 6 orders now. We need 2 more. Hey, baby.
Hey, Ben. You streaming?
Yeah. I'm streaming. My voice is still kind of messed up. Shrine nearby. Let's go this way. me. Blue ruby. Oh, can I keep going? Whoa. That's beautiful. That's how I make money. Oh, I'm finding a lot. What if I take photos of certain things? Can I take screenshots from that? No. What's the point of that feature? Those things are nice. I wonder if as soon as I die, they immediately activate. Sure, let's go. Do I have a hunt? I'd want to make rubies in this game if I can't do it through grass. That's annoying. Oh, maybe under that? No, that's not a rock. Well, we know there's something here. I just need to make a little more money. That is like a similar puzzle to the one we found before Kakariko Village. I was watching a guy stream this game earlier. Let me see if I can. Is it this one? Yeah. I'm gonna drop this there. And I saw him do that. I was like, oh, that's smart. I think I'm gonna use him to get more weapons. Nice, two seeds. Westgate. Dedicated to defeating a hero. Okay. He's gonna kill me? Oh shit. Why me though? Nice, I have 100. I'm gonna go talk to the lady. I'm gonna drop this one. That's such a random encounter. like, join my club. We made it just to kill you. But it's been 100 years, so it might as well be a cult. A really shitty one. The kind that's always like, yeah, God's gonna come. We all have to kill ourselves for it to happen, though. You'd have to wait 100 years for your chance to kill. I don't really call it Silent Princess for that flower. Alright, let's do it. You know what? Like, this just makes me want them to make Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask onto the Switch. Like, imagine one big compilation of Zelda games on the Switch. For more glory. You have half of your body. Might as well ask her to. Yes, please. Give me a belt. Should at least help me. I'm gonna go all the way back to where the guy tried to kill us. Again. Oh, he's just chilling up there. How did they even know I was alive? Could have been the statues erecting. There's one flower there. We might as well go up there. Please look on higher. Oh, thank you. Please be flat. Yes, kinda. Yeah. I did find you, thank you. Bye bye. I'm gonna keep climbing just because I'm close to the top. It'll at least give me more of a little boost. Campfire. No. Alright. I'm gonna try not to do that again. Drop. Damn, that flew. Did it roll? No, I think I caught it midair. Oh, it's over. No, it's not it. I jumped without thinking. Oh well, I can't climb anyway since there's rain, right? I wonder what they, what kind of food they give. Dried out. Or not dried out. Got put out. That sucks.
Hey.
North Tower. Is it this one? So we said we go east. I'm guessing it could be over here. Oh, and then the shrine's up here. That's water. Gotcha. About the shrooms. That tower I was thinking about. I'm surprised I was able to climb it. Shikalu Trina. Yeah, I need to find a place to cook things too. Oh no, I realized that sucks. Gonna get me some dip. Alright, my dude. Relax. Is that pretty far? Doesn't look that far. It's closer than any other one I see, so. That's fucking crazy. Is it worth it? Looks normal. I think we'll make it. Yeah, we're gonna do it. Oh nice, and the sun's coming up, so we're gonna live. That's perfect. We got really lucky. And there's a few shrines over there. Alright, so we have to infiltrate. Leave me alone. Oh, you know what? I want, this is the one that has wizards on it. Shit. Oh, fuck you. I don't have time for you, my dude. Get wrecked. to the top without anyone bothering. But I'm not sure if I'm able to do that. Please work. Sees me yet. This asshole better not. I wonder if, because I don't have arrows, it's gonna be tough getting them from up here. Interesting. We should go there. Please don't see me. Live the dream. We're so close. Watch someone be up there. It's always when you least expect it. And I don't have room to mess around. Come on. It's amazing. That's the shrine over there. And I feel like we saw one coming. Alright, there's two that we can see. This one was a little closer. Alright. Come on, I'm skinny boy. Oh, this dude. Who are you? Oh, so he fell asleep here.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh. Babe, what's the smell? What?
You're either smelling weed or you're smelling bitter.
It smells like ass.
Probably weed then.
Smells like someone pooped.
I don't know. Maybe smelling something like that.
It might be broccoli. Are you doing broccoli or something?
I'm cooking broccoli.
Nah, it smells like ass.
Ooh.
Oh. I thought like I farted or something. Most of that conversation, I don't know what he said, but I will find out. I'm gonna jump down there and see for myself. That's gonna open up quite a bit. Oh, it's not that far. go. That was beautiful.
Oh,
I'm looking for the red guy, right? Test of strength. So, I'm guessing this is similar to the other thing. That wasn't that bad. Is that enough room? Yeah. Night's bow, that's 26. Upgrades. These controllers are so cool. All right. Let's ignore him, because we can always go back. More rain, of course. Let's go up to that volcano. I think that's where we're supposed to be. Well, he really wants me dead. Yeah, now you're a little asshole. Oh, I thought that was like a big potato. Close enough. Why is a potato running for its life? I see a shrine. Wow, they were ready. They had this down. Holy shit. I'm gonna stay close to the edge so they don't come bother me. They're not suicidal. I think I see two shrines, or it looks like a little village. A village? Yeah, it's one of those little village things. Shrine. And tower. Alright, I think if I jump. Are those ghost things again? Oh, the wizard things. I wonder if they have secret attacks. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Please don't notice me. Perfect. Nice, I got one. Two. I'm gonna talk to this guy, see what's up. I don't know what he's talking about. I wonder if, like, by communicating with certain characters and you get specific information, when you talk to these people, you have better dialogue options. Nice, we skipped that fight. I feel like skipping those fights might actually cost us things, just because we don't have weapons. It's definitely not Link. Is it really Link? That'd be so dumb. Oh, like, what if she's one of those assassins? She's like, oh, it is. Of course, that's so stupid. That's just annoying. Wow, you're good. Oh, nice. Increase movement so that will at least give me a little edge. Oh my. Get up! Is this stuck in the tree? Come on! Oh my god, this controller. Beautiful. Mighty bananas. What's with that? Alright. I'm gonna get rid of this. I saved a little bit of time. Oh, someone's being chased. No arrows, of course. Three arrows. No! Oh my god. I almost died. Let's just eat mine. That's too close. Why not the arrows? Okay, that is. Please don't kill me. Beautiful. Are they gonna wake up? That guy's not gonna stop. Please give me a reward. They could have died. Come on. I'm pretty close. Closer than I expected to be. Of course, he's one of those. Okay. Go through the little small engines. I think if I kill him, he might drop something good over there. Centrum. I was expecting it to get hotter.
No. Oh.
Ancient songs. I think he was doing that little farm tune.
Oh.
I wish it would show me cinematics of him fighting. Like where he's like, oh yeah, this is what my great parents told me or whatever. Oh, you can kind of see the King of Hyrule just sitting there. That's amazing. And it's not like they have factories. like seeing this over and over makes you want to play Hyrule Warriors or whatever. Is that what it's called? I'm forgetting the name of the game. I think it's called Hyrule Warriors, yeah. I put a lot of hours into that game. That's amazing. Beetle. Seriously, here?
Oh! Ooh!
Cool. Lizard and like monster head or something.
Ooh.
We'll make that in a minute. 20 rubies. That sucks.
Ooh.
I want a discount. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to sleep here. But let's make that lizard thing. Right here. Is that the only lizard we have? Let's try it out anyway. Hasty elixir. Low level haste. Let's try. Hold. Let's try that just to see what would happen. Steamed meat. 5 hearts. It's cool how they have the little recipes on the side like that. Alright. And that's the tower. If I remember correctly. The shrine was like over here. Oh, it's right there. Lock it? I can't say it as high as I can. As I want, I mean. Alright, let's go. Oh, this is just crazy. Run for it. I'm dead. Oh, cool. Get up then. Come on. That sucks. Come on. You had one job. Can I stop that? Or I can maybe use a different one. Please don't tell me it's gonna throw another one. Why is my house full? Alright, I gotta get past Night Sword. Oh, that sucks. No, I want that thing. We're taking it. Three, we'll drop this. Nice. Please make it. Don't die on me. That was cool. Solve this. Do I touch that? Lovely. Please don't kill me. Let me move. You idiot. That sucks. All my fairies are pretty much gone. That must be game over. Damn. I think I have to use the sword that I got. But I want to use a hammer. Might have to do with that one, actually. That's not good. Can I pick this up? Yeah. You're so dumb. My god, Link. One job and it was to live. But what is that word? Oh, that's just like a little thing. That sucked, but it was simple. Simple enough. We did it. And now for the tower. That doesn't look too hard to get to. Is there a treasure over there? I don't see anything. That looks like a straightforward path. Up. Zap shroom. That's obviously electricity. So we're reaching the edge of the new map that we discovered. Is it gonna be cold? We got this. We're so close. I just want one of these. Please don't disappear. Gotcha, bitch. I guess I get the goo from them, but I don't, like, I'm not experienced enough with cooking for me to add, like, to really invest in it right now, so it's better for me to just play the game right now. That's weird how fast it, like, let's see how fast, yeah, that goes away super fast for my running. It only helps a little bit. And I hope there's nothing on the bridge to keep me from getting there. It looks simple. Here we go. Little message so we can at least see what it says. Am I even supposed to be here? I want to go up there. Oh, there's a shrine over there. That's perfect. That's pretty gentle. Not getting any hotter, not getting any colder. Oh, there's the little thing there. The guardians, I think they were called. That looks like a castle. That just looks like a clusterfuck. I see that flying thing there. I wonder where exactly am I? I feel like I shouldn't tackle that with what I got. There's a rock. Where is thy rock? Shrine. Well, it doesn't hurt to at least try the shrine out. Yeah. Oh, don't know why I didn't do that thing before. At least he didn't notice him. That just looks crazy. Oh, can I? Oh, that's cool. What am I trying to do? I don't get it. Gravity. Oh, can I flip it? Oh, I see what. Okay. This is annoying. Okay. No. That's just stupid. This is like impossible. You know what? I'm gonna undock it and see what happens. All right. Oh my. That just sucks. That really sucks. Here's the solution. You know what? I think that's it. I think that's just what I'm supposed to do when I jump. Right? Oh my god, if that was it, I'm gonna be upset because I spent too much time doing it. You are annoying. You know what? Okay. Link can't do this. No, no, no. Can I grab that? But I think I might be able to if I fly to it. Another dumb puzzle. Let's go for it. These are so dumb. Alright, let's do this. So then, push. Come on, you are unbelievable. Let's go. No! There. Aha! Suck it. All luck, no skill. That's just how you gotta play. That sucks. I'm glad I don't have to do that ever again. Over to that little town, then I'm gonna teleport the hell out of there. Where can I take these orbs? I feel like I can go a lot to a lot of places from the tower, like near the village and stuff like that. Don't worry, we did that high jump. Sir. Is this her sister? Legendary sword. It definitely can't be the master sword. Alright, I need an egg, wheat, bread. No, that's the leaf. That's probably butter. One mop, 5 damage. At least it does something.
Yeah.
Everyone has the same prices. At least it's a little franchise. Where's your sister? Oh, did they drop eggs? Nope. Oh, she could be.
Yeah. Oh.
I've yet to run into that place, so I don't know. Paris or Sist? Oh, she said it was like Hika or something. Let's talk to that girl. Yeah, that's her. So she doesn't like bugs, but she's not telling me which one. Now you know. There are humans everywhere, dude. Alright, let's skip out on that. Oh, at least we can travel to the shrines. We'll get to this tower, jump off of there, fly over to another place, and get some more shrines. If I do 3 more, I can get 3 upgrades the next time you see, like, a goddess or something. I don't know how many shrines there are. That's far. And then I thought I saw. Alright, that's one. That's two. Let's go to that one. Or that one. That's crazy. Link has no fear. That or he's the biggest idiot. Anything could happen jumping from here. Oh, I see another shrine. That was close. Oh, I'm not fighting that. I almost died there. Had I not, like, jumped, I think I would have died. Yo. Come on. Oh, long range over here? Just get in my way for no reason. Like, oh. Got him. Why does everything keep happening? Yeah, yeah. Treasure. Please be something good. I don't know what that is. I don't know what it does. I feel like we're gonna collect a lot of opal and then we're gonna be able to use it all in like one place. Is that the first one of the first towers? I think that was the first tower after the first, so technically the second tower we found. Oh shit, he's just doing that for no reason. He doesn't need to be there. There more. Please don't come this way. Why is he over there? So my lizards for no reason. Alright. We got this. Balls of Fury. Do we drain that? Oh, we put them in a little, like a little cup or something, right? Grab two. Did I get one? Is that it? So something has to... Can I just grab it? That's wrong. Looks like you're coming with me anyway. So I had it right the first time. Okay. just going? That wasn't that hard. That's tough. We need two more shrines. Awesome. Let's... Alright, we're gonna teleport... here. And this is what we're gonna save. We're gonna stop right here. That way the next time I start the game up again, we can just fly to the next shrine. So we got two more, and I think I'm gonna go for that red dude, the red fish dude. Anyway, click my links at the bottom. There's my YouTube and my Twitter. And I stream every single weekday from, well, I start at 7:30 and then we take it from there. I never know what's going to happen. All right. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.